There is no parenchyma in the right thyroid bed. Connective tissue and muscle fibers have replaced the thyroid. There is a tiny hypoechoic area in the center of the left thyroid bed. It is doubtful whether this would be of thyroid origin. There is a minimally hypoechoic mass ventral to the carotid artery. The heterogeneous and not very hypoechoic pattern is suspicious of a malignant node. Longitudinal scan reveals that there is a chain of enlarged pathological lymph nodes. They lack regular hilum,